finding Saint 14.
Oh. It told me exactly where to go. It's on Mercury.
Oh, it's that. Yes. Alright, yeah. We're just coming in on you, so don't take off on us again.
Okay, bye.
What verse was it? What verse was your
Mine
prophecy?
Mine didn't have a verse. It was the last one. I picked no number.
What is wrong with you, puppy?
I know, I hear her crying like crazy. Got food. I just heard the automatic feeder pop out, so.
Yeah, I got plenty of food.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. He's sending me a friend request.
Oh, God. That's what you get.
I don't know you. Why would I friend
oh,
request
God,
you?
Oh, God, he got me too. He must be a newbie. We bonded back there, apparently.
I guess so, shit.
That's what you get for putting the emote on that says you want to fire team up with people.
I didn't mean to.
Well, I bet you won't wear that emote again.
Nope. I'm not going to do it to anyone else. Anybody got time for that?
Right?
Hey, who's jumping in front of me?
Nobody.
Do you have invisible people?
Up here.
Oh damn, we gotta kill stuff now. It's up on.
This is a long run, by the way.
Oh, just made it.
He didn't.
I did not.
Sorry for your luck. Bye. Ooh, here, can I make that? No, that's a little too fast.
Probably not. Oh shithole, what are you guys doing?
Oh, see, there's this, red thing on the door.
No, not- oh, Jesus. You're funny.
God, I can't get anyone near him.
I killed him, or one of them anyways.
I killed one too, there's still another one up. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Door's open.
The door.
Well, not open, but it's unlocked. You gotta turn the knob.
I hear you knocking, but you can't come in.
Another kill.
Yeah, bitches. What's up now, motherfuckers? Hell, my super's almost over. Would you? Why are you running?
Why are you running?
Oh no, don't push me that way. Ooh, I'm dead up here. Thank you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
But these guys are all butt hurt. Where's the door for this one?
Up.
Oh, I see. No, I see the door over there. Good job. Whoever did that. Would you leave me alone, buddy? Told you, you didn't want none.
After you're done with this, you need 20 paradoxes.
Hey, Darren. Can you talk about spoiler alert? Titans who ever lived. Hero of six fronts. You don't have to tell me. I have 15 already been finished.
The city's still lucky.
Well, lucky. I prepared for this. I knew that I was gonna need a shit ton of them, so I started doing stuff for them. Don't tell me. Let me know. Okay. I like the, that's why I don't watch trailers or anything, because I don't want to know. When we got somebody here like you who likes to tell us all the spoilers.
Thought that was helpful information.
Nah, that's a spoiler.
See, this is why things are confusing.
Only to you. I thought I found a shortcut. Hey.
Oh, I missed it. You almost made it.
You should be able to. There you go.
I'm working it out. I was like, I found a shortcut. Just run through the bottom. Almost made it. I was almost around that corner. Hi. Thank you, Kanda.
Where's the next signal at? Oh, over there.
Every time I'm scanning it, it like stops. Here we go.
Saint 14 is lost in the infinite forest. Because he came here to find us.
You can't blame yourself for everything, Guardian Osiris.
Damn it, we're just over there.
Bastards, keep your shit in order.
I saw you looking at my shell.
I did. I looked at it.
Just wait till I get the other one.
What's going on? We keep them. I'll destroy the bag. I don't know if this was like a public event. We had to stop them for like teleporting in.
No.
Angered them.
I'm stuck here, so I can't come get you.
Okay.
You can go around the other side.
Yeah, I know. Damn, they don't quit.
That's the problem. Fighting together. Like they were pulled here by the rift in the time stream. A rift Saint 14 made with his light.
He still lives.
Was there a chest or something that I missed?
Already ahead of you on that.
Check it.
Start searching in here. We'll head back to the lighthouse and see if Vance knows anything.
Can I transfer stuff for my postmaster or no?
No. Quit being greedy. Break your shit down.
Well, there's shells. You need them for every place.
I know. I have them on my, I know.
I usually break down the doubles, but I haven't been through them in a bit, so.
Osiris has given me, his greatest student, a message. It's simply...
Was Osiris pleased with me? Did he make...
You'll be able to make better use of that than I,
true guardian.
I know many things. One of them is that guardians have no respect for life. You must tell me everything about the infinite forest. Everything. I will give you infinite time to tell me.
Stand tall.
A reading on Saint 14's location. Hold on, we're coming for you.
Bring him back to Asgardia. Saint 14's primary source for the early Osiris years. He'll be able to settle some, let's call them, differences of opinion, in which one side is wrong.
We'll get right on that, then. Saint 14 has been lost all this time. Do you think he's okay?
Nothing can stop that old exo. Probably lecturing at best. Titan lectures. Long speeches, occasional punching.
Should be fine. place looks inviting.
Oh, yeah. You missed our first trip here. Those are quite the decorators, aren't they?
Is coming from beyond that gate. And it moved. Definitely a temporal disruption. what happened. Vex. Thousands of them. St. 14's light. It's gone. I don't think I ever told you this, but St. 14 was one of the first guardians I ever met. Even before I found you. I always hoped you'd turn out like him. I wasn't disappointed.
Osiris, I'm so sorry.
I think we should leave him here. It looks like the Infinite Forest laid him to rest. Built him a memorial. Did the Vex learn to respect him?
That encryption pattern. Let me examine it. Yes. Yes! This is the tower. It won't. Death is not the end.